Patapos na ang 2016. And while we are getting ready to welcome the new year, Uncle Sam will be waiting for us to file our taxes in April. Not to spoil the holidays for anyone, pero mahalaga na maplano ng maaga ang pag-file ng taxes. Alam naman nating lahat na hindi biro ang magka-problema with the IRS. Robin Ng are here together with Joe Rogers, enrolled agent and CEO of Federal Direct. How's it going, Joe?
Nice to meet
you. Robin Ng.
Hello, Lee. Good to see you.
Once again, it's me, and I missed you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's kick it off with this one. Trouble with the IRS. Oh, who wants that, right?
Yeah.
How do people get in trouble with the IRS?
I'd say probably the biggest thing I find is folks that don't file their tax return.
Oh, there you go.
They don't file, let it build up year after year. The hole gets deeper and deeper, and the intimidation factor just continues to set in. It's probably one of the biggest items that I see.
There you go.
You know, as well, counting on the returns being prepared by someone being accurate, correct, and complete, and walking away with that thought. Mm-hmm. Not reviewing the numbers, not having a second look on it as well.
We got a lot of calls too, mm-hmm. na may mga, yung mga tao na wala silang, you know, they don't even know how the taxes work, mm-hmm. which is, I think it's just normal. Pero like what Joe said, mahalaga na at least meron, makita natin kung accurate ba yung mga information.
So with that, let's sort of go over the steps one can take in order to avoid or get out of trouble. Mm-hmm.
Sure. Well, first thing you want to do is make sure you have all your documents together in place, and that includes back year filings. So as I mentioned, if you haven't filed back years, you want to make sure you get those done and get them done immediately. There's penalties that can happen from not filing, and not only that, but also the IRS can file the returns for you. And they will file those in a manner that most benefits the IRS, not you, the taxpayer.
Let me just say something about that. So, Joe, so we have clients that not only have, they have debt, but they don't know where their records are.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And so they just, you know, they just give up. Well, Joe has systems and things he can do as an enrolled agent to get those records and save them time. And it really starts the process and gets it done a lot quicker.
Is it because they're so taxing to gather?
I like that. I like that.
This year, there's going to be some delays potentially out there for tax filers. Mm-hmm. Those folks that are used to getting their refunds by the end of January are really looking at some challenges this year. And you want to make sure that you go to a tax preparer that knows what they're doing and has some resources available to help you avoid those delays. The IRS is having some challenges with ID verification, and this year you're going to have to know several things. Information off of last year's tax returns gets back to that point. If you haven't filed your prior year returns, you could really be in some trouble. But we've got some systems in place, like Rob said. We can get that information to avoid some of those delays.
And I'm sure a lot of Canadians are wondering, is it expensive to get a review of taxes? You know, these people just to make sure that they're okay. Mm-hmm.
It can be intimidating, but honestly, most guys that are doing tax preparation will look at that as part of the current year's tax
return. Let me just say something about that, Lee. Yeah. Yes, it can be, but we have sources that aren't, and Joe is a part of that.
Yeah.
And besides, hey, if you need to do something about it, and if you have to pay a little bit, then you have to fix it, right? Because
yeah,
again,
definitely.
Bottom line is we don't want to get in trouble with the IRS.
No.
And one more thing, maraming clients din ang nagkakamali sila kung paano nila dapat i-structure yung sarili nila. Mm-hmm. And that's why we're trying to discuss this topic ngayon pa lang bago matapos yung 2016 para ready sila pag nag-file sila ng taxes.
Yep.
And the best example for those are yung mga self-employed, you know, yung W-2 kasi you just receive it. Pero we need to make sure po na, you know, na i-structure natin yung sarili natin ng tama para hindi tayo, ma-maximize natin yung ating deductible, ma-maximize natin yung hindi tayo magbayad ng malaki sa tax.
There you go, Conation. You heard Ning. Get it together. Be on top of things. And if you need help, Rob, where can they reach you guys? Just so that they can fix their problems or at least get more knowledge on these things.
Absolutely. Lee, thank you. Conation, if you have some trouble with your taxes, you need a review, you'd like to talk to Joe, give us a call at 888-860-9530. Or you can visit us online.
There you go. Joe, thank you for being on the show.
Thank you.
There you go. Robin Ng,
thank
always
you,
pleasure
Lee.
To have you.
Thank you.